Take a look at the last 6 years, and I'm telling you the next 6 years of your life is going to be like the last six. Or unless you want to count on this short list that we call not much list. Most everybody's counting on this not much list.
In 10 years you will arrive. Will it be your plan or someone else's design? You can't ignore it, but trust me it'll happen. You could be the one crying or the one laughing. Do you push through the muck or toss in the towel when you're down on your luck? Everyday decision made when there's rain on your parade. Do you persist or do you cave? This is important, it's your fate. Nobody's waiting to help. You gotta make an opportunity and take it yourself. You gotta peel back the fabric of reality. Assert your own mentality. Pursuing your dreams, it'll be challenging. So many naysayers just sitting on the bench. Yeah, then play it safe, haters. Most will laugh and point till you've got to the top, then they ask to join.
What if all of your negative relatives turn positive? What would that do for your future and your fortune? Not much. What if prices came down a little? What'll that do for your future? I'm telling you, not much. If you don't make plans of your own, guess what? You'll probably always fit into someone else's plans. Guess what someone else may have planned for you?
Motivation is like bathing, it isn't done once, it's recommended daily. You gotta maintain, take aim, hit the ground running full force like a freight train. Who's gonna stop you? The man in the mirror is the one you need to watch, dude. Cause often his limits are based on the beliefs of someone else's opinions. Whoops, I didn't mean to offend. I just didn't realize you were gonna commit. You were gonna take the chances and suffer the risk. You'd be the one to figure it out when nothing made sense. It's really easy from the sidelines to sit there and judge and to criticize my life. How about you pipe down to watch me play to hit a home run while you play to not strike out?
What if all of your negative relatives turn positive? What would that do for your future and your fortune? If the economy gets a little better, what'll I do? Not much. If you don't make plans of your own, guess what? You'll probably always fit into someone else's plans. Guess what someone else may have planned for you?